three teams in this section. So Indiana, lane three, was eighth in the Big Ten outdoor meet last year. Ninth indoors this winter. They come in with a best of 3:41. Rally Aguila on the first carry for Nebraska. They were sixth in that Big Ten race outdoors last year. Have a best of 3:39. Virginia Hill on the leadoff for the Huskers in lane five. Wildcats of Arizona were third in the Pac-12 and the Mountain Pacific races. They have a best of 3:32.53, led off by Sage Watson. So the best time in the nation, 3:37.48, run here only last weekend by Oklahoma. And the same lead here as Nebraska with Jasmine Barger on the second carry. Kendall Wiles for Indiana, and Arizona with Brenna Andrews. So Arizona looking at dipping below that 3:30 mark here tonight. At least challenging the meet record of 3:33. And on the anchor for Arizona, April Sutton. For Nebraska, Michaela Pescova, and for Indiana, Taylor Williams. Thank you. and Indiana. And that, ladies and gentlemen, completes a great weekend of track here at Sun Devil Stadium.